Today, we are going to do some rainy day activity. For this activity, we need a black paper, brown paper, green paper, glue, scissor, sugar, and some cottons. Draw two cloud shape and fill the shape with cottons. Draw a triangle on a brown paper and cut it down. Step 3. Draw some small cloud in a green paper and cut it down. Step 5. Then cut this cloud from middle and paste it. Step 6. Paste some sugar on main sheet like raindrops. after some time we will remove the sugar, remove the extra sugar from the paper.